1K a day is actually easy AF, and I've done it more times than I can even count. I've made up to 14 grand cash in a day, and my next goal is 50K in a day. And if you're wanting to replicate these results and generate 1K a day for yourself by the end of this quarter, here's exactly what you need to do. In today's video, you'll learn my human anatomy 1K a day money-making framework step by step. And if you want me to send you over my notes from today's video, all you gotta do is comment system and I will send it right over. All right, so the five things you need for this 1K a day AI and YouTube money making system to work is, of course, you need AI. Then you're gonna need offers, or just one main offer. Then you will need funnels. And of course, you are going to need content on YouTube for this to work. And the fifth thing, which is probably the most important, you're gonna need courage. We will weave in and talk about that last one throughout all these elements today, but let's dive into the AI portion of everything. And when I talk about human anatomy, I talk about human anatomy because if you look at the human anatomy from a marketing perspective, the brain is now AI, right? Your AI tools are now doing the intelligent work and the thinking for you so that you can have more creative power. The skeletal structure of everything are the funnels that hold everything together where your offers flow through, okay? And the heartbeat of your business and your brand is your content, okay? And the value that you're giving to your audience to create trust, to funnel people, to make money, right? So now bringing it back to AI, one of the five elements that you need. There are thousands of AI tools out there, right? But the most popular one right now is ChatGPT, and the latest version, ChatGPT-5. If you're not using agent mode on ChatGPT-5, you need to be. Now, I made an extensive video on that, and I'll be making several more. So I'll leave a link up here to a ChatGPT-5 video that I made. However, stick with me here. Your main tools that you're using right now all should have AI, and I'm guaranteeing that they do. If you're using something like Canva, Canva has an AI capability where Canva can automatically create content for you. It can create webinars for you, presentations, all that stuff, right? Just describing to its like content AI thingy what you want it to do. Now I'll talk about my online business tool that I'm using called Go High Level, which does everything, right? It does it all. But the main thing I wanted to highlight here was I was spending $600 to $800 per month on online software tools, which was absolutely insane. Now I've cut out all the subscriptions and tools. Now I'm just using Go High Level, which is only $97 a month for me to have email marketing, funnels, AI employees, AI agents. It's crazy. It has like all these things in one that you could ever dream about in a marketing tool, plus so many AI capabilities. Now, so far with High Level, scratching the surface and learning it earlier this year, I've made over 70 grand with it, kind of the manual way, meaning I sent out invoices. And yes, High Level has an area where you can send manual invoices and contracts, which is amazing. And now within the next 30 to 60 days, I really plan to pump things up and take it to the next level with using their suite of AI employee features, including things like their content AI system, where all you got to do is go into Social Planner, where you can plan out all your social media content, right? Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, you name it, you can connect it to High Level. And from there, when you create a post, you can have AI generate what the topic is about. All you got to do is put in your niche, what the topic is about, and a couple of key points you wanted to highlight, and then boom, it automatically generates variations of the content and the material in the post, hashtags and everything. Then on top of that, it can instantly create AI images for that piece of content, and it can do all of this within, you know, less than a minute, okay? The next AI tool that is absolutely insane, which is essential to every business, is the funnel, right? So basically you would just go to the funnel part of High Level in your account, in the sub account part, right? Then you click on the funnels and you click generate with AI. It may or may not be in beta mode, but it doesn't matter because it still works. And then you would put in things like the name of the page. You would select your business niche. There's everything from coaching, consulting, marketing agency, finance, restaurants, beauty, wellness. And then after that, you would put in the goal, right? Do you want it to sell digital products? Do you want it to book appointments? Do you want it to sell memberships? Do you want to push people to a webinar? All of these great things. And then you would click on target audience. Are you targeting small businesses, parents, families, professionals, right? And what are you offering? So then you put in your offer, whether you're selling done-for-you services, courses, whatever. And then it goes to work and generates a funnel pre-built. All you got to do is modify images, headlines, etc. And then boom, you have your funnel page built within minutes. Now, this historically took so much time, several days to put together, even weeks for some of us that aren't super fast with funnels. Now AI can do the heavy lifting for us. And the other amazing thing about High Level with AI capabilities is it has a website AI builder. So you can build your website with AI. So it's the same thing. You put in the parameters of what you want. It generates a beautiful website within seconds, and you can put things that make it a smart website, right? Like you can put a chat widget at the bottom so people can chat with you live. You can put a phone number at the top so that when somebody calls that phone number, they're calling straight into your High Level account. So you can not only answer it through your High Level account where you can connect your phone number or a business phone number, of course, but if you can't answer the phone, guess who can answer the phone? AI, baby. They can say, hey, I am Marissa's amazing assistant. I am AI, haha. But let me know what I can help you with. And this AI can do different things like forward them to resources. It can book calls with you, meaning you, the business owner, on your calendar. It can do so many things. So you cannot go wrong with all these smart AI features with funnels and websites, etc. Now, if you've heard of High Level, or maybe you have High Level and you have no idea what you're doing, either way, if you're somewhat convinced, you can try High Level. I've partnered with High Level. I have an exclusive link with them to give you 30 days for free for all of these features. All you got to do is click right here or one of the first links in the description to try it out. And if you sign up under my link, I will give you an entire mini course going over all the features, how to set it up, what are the most important elements of High Level, plus my pre-built snapshots that'll help you with a lead magnet funnel and a book a call funnel. So assuming, of course, you already have your offers in place, now you have your AI tools ready. Right now, of course, what you need is your content engine, right? Or the thing that's going to power your traffic organically to these AI funnels to amplify your brand awareness. And so by leveraging YouTube, of course, that is the fastest way to do it. Of course, it's going to take a ramp up period anywhere from 30 to 60 days if you're just getting started or relaunching your channel. When I first got started on YouTube, all it took, I know this was kind of hard, but I posted every single day for almost 90 days. I think I skipped a day or two, but in that first day or that first 90 days, I made my first sale. It was an affiliate sale, actually. Then I started selling my courses, but I made my first sale of $33 within like 3 weeks or something like that. Then I was monetized, and then I was building up my email list. All of this, like, you know, I did a content blitz, and this is the thing. You don't have to post every single day for 90 days, but please plan on giving YouTube a fair shot, meaning you are posting 8 times per month for the next year. You have to focus solely on output, okay? You can't focus on what the subscriber gain is doing, or how many viral videos you have, or how many views you're getting, right? Because that's going to distract you, and that's going to plant, you know, things in your head that are not necessarily true. You're gonna judge yourself and compare to other channels. Don't even worry about that. All you need to focus on is the output. I recently did an experiment on another channel where I didn't funnel any audience or nothing to this new channel. And within 38 days, I was able to gross $17,000 in sales and only posting 2 times a week because I knew my target audience. I was very crystal clear and I just went after it. Okay. And so what's important about this is you have to have your lead magnets, right? Or your funnels to book a call with you positioned at the top of your description, okay? The very top line and the first pinned comment down below. These are the places on YouTube that get the most eyeballs and the most traffic. And so many YouTubers nowadays are missing this, right? And business owners. And to hit home on this point, you gotta get scrappy, right? If you're wanting to make 1K a day consistently by the end of this quarter, like you're going to have to engage with people that opt into your lead magnet, engage with people that opt in to book a call, because if you collect somebody's name, email, and phone number, and you're not, you know, calling them and you're not DMing them on Instagram when you know their profile, it's like you are leaving so much money on the table, right? And some of you are just so scared of rejection to call someone, to get on the phone, to just have a normal conversation, be like, hey, like I saw you downloaded my whatever the other day, or I saw you bought my $27 course the other day. How's it going? Did you have any questions about it? Were you able to dive in? And then that kind of sparks a conversation, and they'll say like, oh yeah, like I was, but I'm still, you know, honestly, I'm still struggling with getting in a routine of losing weight, or I'm still struggling to buy my first home, or whatever niche you're in, right? And then boom, that's when you can invite them to another discovery call and start the sales process. Because as long as your content is positioning a transformation that someone can envision, right? Your YouTube videos do the selling, which makes sales calls so much easier. But you gotta have courage. You can't 100% rely on a funnel or a lead magnet or AI, right? This is where the human part comes in. It's like, okay, all of these funnels and the AI stuff does like 80-90% of the heavy lifting. It tees the golf ball up for you so you can hit it, right? But you gotta come in there and get scrappy, right? Call people. That's how you sell. That's how you make money. And so to kind of bring this home with your offers, right? When you're leveraging a tool like Go High Level, you're able to sell your digital products, your agency services, start a community. So you don't need, you know, third-party platforms like School or what's the other one? Or Circle. So it positions you and it allows you to sell different price point things like your $27, $47 no-brainer offers, right? Maybe you have a $500 and maybe you have a $10,000 offer. And if you don't, you should. Let me give you this example. When I was a baby entrepreneur, just getting into this stuff, I heard an analogy from somebody. It was a YouTube ad I saw, and somebody was like, they use this analogy of making money and how you have a bag of gravel every month to fill up. Right. And if you're, you know, I come from a civil engineering background, and I know that when you create concrete, you have to have a bunch of aggregate. You have to have different sizes of aggregate, meaning rock. Right. So when you fill up a bag, you have different sizes. You have like sand, small pebbles, you have bigger rocks, and you're filling up this thing. And so it is solid. There are no voids. It's the same thing with your income. You want to build and fill that bag of aggregate so it's solid. There's no void. So if you fill it with only big rocks, there's voids in there where it's like, oh, well, there's still gaps here where their money, you know, money could come in. But if you only have, you know, low ticket stuff, then you're going to have big gaps and you're not going to make enough money to, you know, bring profit into the business. So it's important to have all three of them. So now you understand the entire AI plus YouTube ecosystem. If you love this video and want to learn more, definitely check out my video coming up next, all about 6 ways I'm using ChatGPT-5 and YouTube to make my next million. You'll get so much out of it, and that video is coming up right here. So just click right here.